गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस वीडियो विल हेल्प यू टू डू योर एक्टिविटी गिवन फॉर योर हाफ ईयरली एग्जामिनेशन. इन द फर्स्ट एक्टिविटी यू हैव टू ड्रॉ एंड कलर अ पजल और अ ग्रिड बेस्ड ऑन मल्टीप्लिकेशन एंड डिविजन. दैट पजल इज ऑलरेडी प्रोवाइडेड टू यू ऑन योर व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप. एंड द सेम पजल यू हैव टू ड्रॉ ऑन अ स्क्वायर ब्लॉक शीट पेपर एंड देन यू हैव टू कलर देम. You can solve it there only. You can paste it on the A4 size sheet as you were told, and then you can send a picture or the or image or PDF to me. Now in the next activity, which is draw any 2D shape on a square block sheet of or graph paper, then find the area and perimeter of that shape. Now how you are going to draw the 2D shape and how you will find area and perimeter? By using the square block sheet or a graph paper. So I will tell you the same on a square block sheet that will be easily available at your home also. Let's suppose I have drawn this 2D shape on this square block sheet. Now when I am calculating the perimeter here, this boundary what I have drawn here, I have to calculate the blocks present only on the boundary or touching the boundary of this shape. So let us count it. I am starting it from here as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, right? So here I am finishing at 18. So perimeter of this shape will be 18 centimeter. Okay. Now if I will ask you that what will be the area of the same shape. So the area here can be shown as the number of blocks which are present inside the area. That means the shape, that this shape is covering these blocks also. So the blocks or the number of blocks this shape is covering will be the area of the shape, right? So let us count this. One, the number of blocks I am counting here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So I will write this as 14 square units. Units means these blocks. Okay, so how many units are present in this shape? There are 14 square units. Okay, these are the square in shape. So these are the square units. So this is how you can show any shape and you can show or count the perimeter and the area of that shape which you are going to draw on the square block sheet. Okay, thank you for watching.